New this noon, President Donald Trump won't have to release his tax returns to get on California's 2020 primary ballot. This after a unanimous ruling from the state Supreme Court. Governor Gavin Newsom signed the measure back in July to compel presidential and gubernatorial candidates to release 5 years of tax returns in order to get on California's primary ballot.